Well, we've added a little bit more motion to our offense that will hopefully move the defense around some, and so they can't sit down and double Rebecca in the post. But we've also added some shooters and some offensive threats on the perimeter. Like I said, to our roster, I think that Brett Clark and Kamie Cole can maybe come in instantly and help us with some of that. But also just trying to get the ball in LaShonda and Sierra's hands a little bit more as well and create some shots for them.
I think working on staying low, just being more dominant in the post, like stronger, not getting pushed around as much, and then also like spreading out my game, being able to shoot at the elbow, and I think just, I don't know, maybe working on moves and stuff just to be a little more diverse.
It's really nice when you've got kids that are understanding your system and that we don't have to do as much basic teaching, and we can kind of start building on our offense and maybe offer a few more options or maybe get a little bit more intense and more creative on the defensive end.
We're blending and we're trying to get the best chemistry that we can, of course, and I feel like they're blending really well with us, so it's exciting to see that. And I'm excited about this season.
You know, obviously, we have high expectations, and our motto has been since we walked in the door here is change for championships. So we want to really battle for a championship. You know, we don't want to settle for middle of the pack or just improving. We want to try to reach the pinnacle and win it.